Don't we are not very sorry. But we are not more sensitive. We are another miracle one in 30 minutes.
Able to get to this position today. It's not easy. If it's easy, make person come outside, make him take microphone, make him sing. Every walk now walk. So if anybody come out, go to the clean toilet and acknowledge the walk. So as he reach Wednesday time, today now Wednesday day, let's acknowledge his walk. So I will invite Mr. James to pray on this CD and this package. Then we unveil this CD for everybody so that the launching will particularly start. Mr. James, your turn. Thank you very much.
Amen. Hallelujah. You see, when we are gathered like this, first of all, we're supposed to give glory to God. Because it's not our doing of being here today. Even many wanted to attend this occasion, but they couldn't. But in anything we do, we must put God first. And at the same time, just as my brother has said before, I also want to make you know that your coming here today is not by accident. As you have left your home and you came here today, and you will be blessed. You just came here because the reason why you came here today, God knows the reason why. So as you have come to celebrate with our brother, our celebration will be laughing. You will continue to celebrate. As you take this CD or you buy this CD, immediately you will slot this CD in your set at home. Your home will be covered with the blood of Jesus. And your home will never remain the same again. Strange things and new things will continue to happen in your life. Every stronghold that has hold you captive will be loosed. That is the reason. And at the same time also, I want to say thank you once again for coming to this great occasion today. Can we please just stand up while we honor God? Just let everybody stand up while we give honor to God. Amen. Amen. Father, Lord, God Almighty, we have come today to this great launching. It is not by accident. You know the reason why we have come here today. You say in anything that we will do that we should give you thanks and praises unto your name. That is the reason why we have come to remember him. You said because you are a merciful God, that is the grace that we are standing upon to say Abba Father today. Almighty God, I have put my hand upon this CD that every hands that will put their hands in their pocket to bring from the abundance which you have given to them will be blessed and will be replenished in thousandfold in the mighty name of Jesus. And any home that this CD will be played, the home will be covered with the blood of Jesus. It is not me saying it, it is God Almighty that is saying it. We thank you, Jesus, for the power and the wisdom that you have given to our brother to put this CD together. Father, Lord God, I pray, Lord Jesus, that his wisdom and knowledge will never finish. It will continue in the mighty name of Jesus. Anyone that wants to temper his wisdom or want to fight against him, he will fight with it. He will fight with Jesus. Because of the word of God that said, touch no my anointing and do my prophet no harm. Almighty God, I release your power upon this city. Let everyone here will be covered with the blood of Jesus. I place everything that we'll be doing here into your hands. As you are starting it, and we will end it with your name. Thank you. I pray that there should not be any fight here today. Nothing of every kind of evil that will take place here today. I send angels around to hold every power that is not of God in any way. Thank you, Jesus, because you have answered our prayer. Thank you, Lord God.
And please, this is a very important time because you people that left your house at this late time of the day, you came here for a purpose. This is one of the most important times of this occasion. As this father of the day is going to unveil this, he, as a father of the day, is going to also begin with the launching of this CD because we want to do this one out of the way so that we see why Wise can give you everything that he begs for.
Where are my usher? Please, I need a bowl. A clean bowl. Where are my usher?
Even if it's not a bowl, because
a carton,
a bag or anything, please.
A carton,
attention, please. So, So as he opens the CD, he's going to take one out and uses any amount that comes from his mind to launch the CD. So this particular members of the high table, please. The father of the day is going to launch this CD with any amount that he likes. After that, I will do my part and the members of the high table will do their part, and I will give you, each and every of you, a CD, and you will give us any amount that you wish in your heart for this particular CD. After that, we are going to take the CD round to the meeting people, the two meeting people in this hall, the Esan community of Toulouse and the Mose Sisters Club of Toulouse. And after that, we are going to take it to the general audience. So each one and any of, each and every one of you also, with anything that you have, at least from 5 euro upwards, you try and support this our brother, because this is something that mineral, the voice don't crack into the ghost studio, you understand? So, and as we do not work, and as we don't go pay all of now, nobody will take any money when you look to not from now. So, thank you very much, and I will hand over the mic to Mr. James. To be no way.
And please, the usher, please just hold to that control. So I'm going to obey this packaging which is still here. I'm still going to do it in the name of God. Like I earlier said before, there is nothing we do without God. He said with God all things are possible. So I obey this CD in the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, and in the name of the Holy Spirit. So that he will also be, right, that is the only way we can encourage our brother. Please. Amen.
Thank you very much, Mr. James. You've really done well. And it's my turn as the chairman of the occasion, you know, to do my own part. The most important thing that I want to say is that there is a message in this CD. People don't just go to the studio and sing. Whatever is good to embrace. I'm an Isha man, but I understand fully well the meaning of IBB. And if you take the CD to your house and you play, each and every track of it, you will have something that will change your life. And whatever God has given to you, a man, your work, anything, if it is from God, one another, but most of you are your own man. I believe. So, Mona, take the CD, Mona, go play. You understand? So, I will do my part now so that I don't waste too much time and give opportunity to the other ones to do this. Help me. Thank you very much. So if I hand over this microphone, because this is the master of the occasion, we've done our part. So you are able to take all the CD quickly, please. And everybody that's called their name, you just have to be ready because you pull it to enjoy this day also. So kindly be ready so that if the CD gets to you, quickly drop this money here so that you will enjoy this guy that you came here for today. Thank you very much.
Thank you, and thank you. My honorable chairman, chairman of the day, the father of the day, as well as a producer, Miracle World Entertainment. You hear from the Aussie Smart. The CD has been launched by these three honorable men, and it's time for the audience to launch this CD. I'm going to call some names, and it's still passed. And before we do that, we want to quickly hear a little track of this song, which I'm going to have put together. Let's see what it has for us.
Thank you.
We should